England the drop goal for Wilkinson. Another drop goal attempt. Jonny on the spot. Number two.
Attempted drop goal to Jonny Wilkinson, and he puts England back in the lead with his third drop goal of Rugby World Cup 2003.
Thompson.
Where's Wilkinson? Field goal.
That'd really rub it in, wouldn't it? He hit it well.
Yes.
Wilkinson now on his right foot. He has done it for the first place for England. Wilkinson another right foot drop kick. His second of the match. And it's England in the lead. Wilkinson sizing up another drop goal. That's a hat-trick. This is England's chance. Back is there. Australia come through. Martin Johnson and England staying composed here. Wilson still in place for the drop goal. Australia come back. Here it is for Jonny. Has he done it? He sure has. Heartbreaker for the Wallabies. Seconds remaining. And that surely is the stairway to